head. Oh, you are sweet. Still steaming.
Yeah.
Good job, so mama.
Strong.
Good job, mama. Well, she's really aware, ain't she?
Yeah.
Yeah, the horses are like paving it near them.
Come on in, man. You did a good job, mama.
When the horses have their babies, we can't even get near the pen.
Really?
Taff will turn to stand up. Here in this blanket isn't helping.
Just leave it on there. Hold the light.
You're probably going to have to lay there for a while.
Well, it's better if they stand up. Especially in the wild, that's what they have to do immediately.
Oh, she'll stand up when she's...
Otherwise, they're like, because coyotes and stuff come.
Oh, she just had her up.
Did a good job. With the temperatures, I just wanted to make sure I dried her off.
Yeah.
Because she's shivering. She went from 90-something degrees.
Yeah. To Wyoming cow. Good job, mama. Yes. Good job.
She's still steaming. She's taking the first couple steps.
Shine a light on that baby.
She's also still got her umbilical cord.
Okay. Use this one.
I was.
Good girl. Go back there, nurse.
A little bit further.
Come on, Maple. She's looking for it.
Yeah.
Cold.
Because I can see it. I just don't. I don't know how to get there. Welcome to Wyoming. What's her name, you know?
Macy.
Not yet.
See, this has just happened.
Yeah. Macy.
They're usually up within an hour.
Macy.
Oh, that's what your
Maple
name is?
Maple and Macy, I decided.
Oh, look at her looking at Mia. Get back.
This is my baby.
Yep. That's exactly what she's doing to Mia.
Mia likes to kind of go after their feet.
Yeah. You will have to watch Mia.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good work, Mama. Good job. Good Mama.
I was wondering because, I mean, her bag just went like that today.
It was giant.
It sure looked like it would be soon, huh?
Yeah. And now, look at, did you see it now? Her bag?
No.
It's huge.
That's huge. Like, bigger than when we got her. She's so small.
Oh, Mia. You see that? The charging? The kicking of the
when
stuff
kick,
to charge?
That's a sign of our ears.
So she doesn't care about us, but she definitely doesn't want it. Mia, get it.